gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was.
Tell me how many times you've been in the house.
A lot.
Been in the house about 25 times. Well, this is just this one teacher that really does not like me. I don't really like her.
In in-house, you're not allowed to breathe. That's the number one foremost rule. No breathing, no smiling, no fun, no music, no Diet Coke, no Apple product, no phone calls, no pizza, no McDonald's, no drugs.
Yeah.
You don't want to end up like me or Nate, because you'll end up like that.
He's bugging.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
Thank you. I'm gonna ask you if there's any more. Wake up. In the house. Can't sleep.
You do need to keep your eyes open in here. Not sleep.
What?
You do need to not sleep in here.
Okay.
I need to go to Schmidt and take a test.
Good luck.
We
just went to the bathroom.
He actually
missed. Alright,
let's go.
What? Thank you.
Any rap song ever.
That was going on.
Michael,
what
Why
the
are you
hell?
I just don't care.
That was messed up.
What did
you... Yo, are you cool, man?
Cry.
Are you...
Don't Yo, cry.
Mike, he tripped Mike, this guy. Stand up.
Right?
Stand up.
Okay.
Are you okay? Let's go back.
That was messed up,
Michael.
Don't tell him I'm kidding.
Very good.
Look at Michael. Look at Michael. Look at Michael. Some cucumbers?
No, thank you.
I'll just put them with the rest.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew. The hallelujah, hallelujah.